I want you to listen very carefully.
We used to talk about climate change as something in the future, but it's with us now.
We must move fast.
This is Zero Hour to act on climate change.
Human beings and the natural world are on a collision course.
The world is on track to be unlivable.
The anxiety was eating me.
The largest segment is either not very or fairly just a little bit concerned.
This is not a drill.
I used to have to go out and search the past few years to find all the slides I'd need for a presentation.
Yeah, I can tell you that Californians are feeling the pain right now.
I can now go all within 2018 and find what I need.
We have been seeing in the last decades droughts, the summer season is becoming hotter and longer and drier.
When forests get dry, they burn. California earlier this year, Greece, Japan not known for its wildfires, Siberia, Canada, the United Kingdom, again in California, still burning.
It's crucial that we who understands the urgency start to act.
I say get angry, get very angry.
There's an insane focus on just more and more and more, and that is killing us.
Humanity is always much too slow in reacting.
Do something about it. Take action.
Because if we run, others will follow.
Perhaps you've heard of the old acronym NIMBY, N-I-M-B-Y, not in my backyard. A new one that I was made aware of a couple of weeks ago, NIMTO, not in my term of office.